Why are they always so nasty to me?
They're just jealous. Nikki, about the wedding.
Oh, right. Do you think you can take the day off so you can help me get ready?
Yeah, Jagger's going to cover for me here, so that's fine. But I'll be glad to help you with your wedding, but I can't be in it.
What do you mean?
Well, I really can't afford to buy a new dress right now.
Well, that's not a problem. I mean, I was planning on buying your maid of honor dress anyway.
No, Nikki, you don't need to spend your money on me.
I'm not. We'll just go to Wyndham's and charge it to my in-laws.
I hope Jagger's ready. The benefit started an hour ago.
Well, that's great, Brenda. I'm sure you'd prefer to be fashionably late anyway.
Well, look,
Jagger told me he's upstairs. He'll be down in a minute.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Hi. Well, come here, Karen. I'll bring you back a Picasso or something.
The least you can do.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, Karen, try and get a good night's sleep. I mean, you want to look your best for the wedding tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Bye.
Here she comes. What over there? You got? Oh, here we are. How's the champagne? Yeah, the champagne. I'm sure it's fine, but this is mineral water. Hiya, hot lips. Hey, it looks like some nice paintings you have. Oh, speaking of paintings, there's one in particular I want to show you. Oh, Jewel, I didn't come here for an art lesson. Please, we came here to have fun. Fun? I fancy you'll find this fascinating. Follow me.
What do you think? I think that it's interesting. It's nothing I'd walk across the room to look at.
Walk a little closer.
On loan from Brenda Barrett. Brenda Barrett, this is my picture?
It is.
You're kidding. Well, it's not bad. I had no idea.
Brenda Barrett, patron of the arts.
Why didn't you tell me about this?
Why didn't you return my calls for 5 months?
So what's the deal?
Daddy left us each an important painting. This is the one he designated for you in the will.
Daddy? Mm-hmm. How much?
How much what?
How much is it worth?
$750.
$750? How many zeros?
750,000.
750,000? $750,000?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! I had no idea that these old, dusty paintings I grew up with were worth so much money.
Mm-hmm.
This baby could buy me a lot of Armani's, couldn't it?
Bren, not for 7 years it can't. This painting is part and parcel with your trust, and you're not to touch it until you're 25.
Well, sis, I'll just have to continue spending your money until then. Brenda,
I need your help totaling these pledge cards tonight.
Tonight, I have plans.
You promised.
Julia, I have important plans tonight.
Please, please, please. I never ask you for anything.
Okay, okay. But your timing is gross.
I know, but that's what sisters are for.
Well, looks like our plans just hit a brick wall.
Oh, it's okay. I should be going anyway.
Okay.
I have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, but it was a great show.
Thank you.
And thanks for inviting me.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Okay. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
Time to lock up for the night.
Oh, yes, we're on our way.
Well, I'll walk you out. Thank you. Now, is 10 o'clock
too late tomorrow?
Oh, that's fine.
I wouldn't mind sleeping in after all of this.
Bye-bye.
Bye.